sat with Raila, we talked with him. We told him, after you take the oath as the president, the next day, which office are you going to work as the president? Until you have an army, you have the police, you have the treasury, you can collect taxes, you can run a country. And Raila himself told us, don't come to Hurupa, or let me go, nikishikwa, mutanitetea. Then they turn around and say, we're irredeemable coward. Honestly, in this country, among the top leaders, can anybody in this right frame of mind call Wetaya a coward? So what has happened now is just a follow-up and a consequence of what is